What's up, everyone? My name is JB King. Today, we're going to be comparing two composite bats, a cheaper bat for $79, and we got the 2022 meta, which is just a repaint of literally every other meta. So, let's get it. But first off, you got to break this bat in. It's brand new out of the wrapper. So, let's get it in a few breaking swings, then we'll go from there. Then, let's up with the hot dog spray. Alright, got some breaking swings on the Maxim 360 or Maxim Ultra. And now we're gonna start the comparison. So we got 2022 meta, super cool paint scheme. Used to game this, got a few hundred swings. Let's go. Weighs 3330. Not warm up. There we go. There we go. There we go, that's a piston. Alright, three more, you can fix the knife, but... Alright, so my boy, so I'm gonna take a few hacks with these. So, he hasn't played baseball in how long?
5 years.
Hasn't played baseball in 5 years. So yeah, probably should swing the meta first if you haven't played baseball in 5 years. There you go. Remember how to swing the bat?
Yeah, not really.
All right, remember. There we go, first barrel of the day. Rolled over. Hammered.
out there. You're out of the barrel control. You know, meta serves its purpose. It's a great contact towards the bat. Put the barrel on the ball, it's going to go out of the infield, usually.
Yeah. Break. Talk about the meta real quick. It's a good bat if you're a contact hitter. I gamed it for 2 years when I got first in the game four. Good sweet spot. Really competitive move. But not a power hitter's bat. And it's really, really contacty. $500. If you're a new hitter, yeah. Now, probably not. If you're a more mature hitter. You don't see many people in college baseball playing the same. They're going to be swinging like select power, which is kind of the meta of college baseball right now. And now we got the Maxim. Now we got the Maxim. One piece deposit. Maxim Ultra. Takes some swings with it. One piece deposit. It's an inch longer. Not a great comparison, but $80. So, okay.
It's the Maxim. This guy, you're right. You're so much better.
This bat's 10 times better than the meta.
I want to think of like one more swing the meta, make sure.
Yeah.
Alright,
so you swung both bats.
Yeah.
Which one did you like more?
I like the Maxim better.
Like, this
I don't
one
know that I'm the best judge.
I mean, I like it a lot more. But, like, you have to say which one's heavier. Which one would you say?
Maxim definitely feels heavier. When you're swinging it, it doesn't. I don't know if that's because I was choked up. It definitely felt
so it's like
swing.
Like, yeah, so when we're talking about the meta here, we're talking about, like, the contact of that, right?
Right.
And Maxim definitely is a... more of kind of something that you folks have to be in college. It's just more of a top heavy for a stronger guy. But yeah, the meta is definitely not the winner here. So me and your cheap bat is the winner today.
Yeah.
So we got the Easton Maxim Ultra with the winner. And if you ever find a $79 Easton Maxim Ultra on Amazon, I'll pick it up.